Move the label sensor to the middle of the label and then move the sensor to the motor for a little bit. If the label sensor is moved to the opposite direction, some part of the next label will also be peeled. The label sensor position shall be the middle of the guiding shaft, and do not move it the sides of the guiding shaft. This is the fixator of the paper collector, and can be removed to move the paper.